visualization. Now, I'll write an example. This equals this, then it equals equals. At this point, can you understand?
Yes.
You know this process? This continue will become 100 over. This is 0, right?
Right.
So square root 100, which is 10. 100 over 10 plus 10?
20.
Equals 5. From this step, from this question to this step, what is it? And at first, is this indeterminable or determinable?
Indeterminable.
But which one?
Infinity over, minus infinity.
Yes, it's infinity minus infinity. This change into?
Infinity over infinity.
Yes, infinity over infinity. Then we
simplify.
Yes, simplify. Like this. Infinity calculation change into infinitesimal calculation. Right?
Right.
Then here, 0, 0. So we can get